me, sir? Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Sir, you were speaking that the nail can float on water.
Yeah, nail, small needle can float.
Can you explain how?
See, it can float. I will give you a practical demonstration. What is the problem? See, I want to make this video. The whole world can know because I want to make some important scientific video which is really required for kids. So let's come, I'll explain you how it will be flow. Please come with me. You see, this is a piece of newspaper and it's Amitabh Bachchan. And I just tear this much of paper and now my paper is floating. And on this, this small piece of needle is also floating. So my needle is finally floating. Oh, it's not a joke. And I hope now you clearly you see this is the piece of newspaper of which I wore out and my needle is floating. And I hope the things are much clearer. And now the question is how it float due to atmospheric pressure. Two pressures are working on this. One is from the atmospheric air pressure, which and another side water pressure, water. Water pressure. In these two pressure junction, they each and other molecules are not want to insert each another. And those force is more compared to the mass of this particular needle. This is the scientific reason. I hope myself much clear. That's it.